This is what happens when you take a big jackhammer to a TV set.